went into labor early in the evening after spending all evening at theology intact. And my water broke at 3 a.m. And Liam was born at 11:38 a.m.
So Mike, what do you want to say?
So happy to welcome my little boy into the world.
I'm going to start crying. Precious.
I am very happy that I have a nephew. He'll be very spoiled and he'll be very loved.
I'm just a proud grandpa at this point in time. Proud grandpa.
Yep. Same here.
Looks pretty content there.
Okay, uncle.